Hello everyone, I am Saveri and I am your mentor for your economics subject. I have done my graduation from SRCC, master's from CESP JNU, and for the past 1 year I have been working with Indian Statistical Institute as a research associate. In this video, we are going to cover your most important books for your economics subject. Now these books will help you out with each and every exam that you are planning to crack for economics, whether it is Indian Economic Services, or your UPSC optional, or your UGC NET economics. So let's start with microeconomics. So for microeconomics, you can pick one from Nicholson and Snyder or your Hilbertian. Now both these books are really nice and they give a conceptual base for microeconomics. Once you are done with these, you can build it up with HL Ahuja for your UPSC optional and for your Indian Economic Services. Next is your macroeconomics. So for macroeconomics, I would suggest you to go for Froyen. It is a very elegant book and it will help you out in long run. Next is your Indian economy. And for Indian economy, you should go for Uma Kapila. Once you are done with that, go for some really nice article by your Indian economist. For example, Fault Lines by Raghuram Rajan or Poverty, Peace and War by Amartya Sen. Now these articles will help you out with the current economic status of different countries including India. Now next is your statistics subject. Now for statistics, I would suggest you to go for your DeVore. DeVore is a very elegant book and it will help you out with your numerical based question and also for your conceptual questions. Next is your econometrics, and for econometrics you should go for Gujarati. It is a complete book and it is so easy that you could cover it up with yourself only without much doubts. This completes your basic subjects and basic books for economics. I hope this video will help you out. Thank you, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please share this video with your friends who are preparing in economics. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you. And have a nice day.